Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet.
We got the drives. Why don't we just trash them?
I gotta make sure that tech boys will be here shortly. Hey, what I feel? Bungle the handoff, we're as good as dead.
You hear they put the balls in the raft? They think a fancy cell is enough to hold them.
I'm snoring now.
Anyone else?
Checking on a noise.
Damn! Spider-Man's here!
Hey, guy! Found what?
It's my back. Checking on a noise.
Got you covered.
Someone get over here. Might be nothing. Might not be. Watch my back.
We got trouble. Can anyone hear me?
I know I heard something.
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
For you.
Hey,
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. I wish I could see Willy's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just hit them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? Fisk, at least he's eco-friendly. Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
All clear.
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their act.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Fisk's men. This isn't good.
What's that?
Someone needs a nap.
Guys, we got a spider problem.
Come out now!
Guys, over
I'll
here!
Kill you quick!
I could use some backup.
I'm here. Let's go.
Sammy, that you?
Hey, I need a hand.
Longer it takes me to find you, longer it takes you to die.
Guys, over here!
Got you covered!
You're done. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. I wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive.
Awesome.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think that's in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. You got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one! He doesn't have the drive. Fuck this. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
You're just not very observant.
Show me what you got!
Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit, sending you the locations.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving.
Two more?
I never thought I'd say this. Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away.
There they are. Need to keep them away from that box. Startle you? The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. I need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up!
Nearly there. Quiet game.
Get this web off! Spider-Man!
You're dead now.
That's a cheap trick! This will shut your mouth! The boss wants your head!
That's all of them. Should check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drive. And he's a stand-up guy.
Now wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened, but have you considered that it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away.
So you're gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case... Got it.
SM! You accepted the challenge! Welcome to my stream! T-Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The Matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another Matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final Matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it... kidnapping victim!
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telecheck? Trapped! Helpless! Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose! The internet is what? watching. Ta-ta.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along.
There's the next Matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple.
Pretend I'm a guy.
Hot stuff coming through.
Him. Get a picture.
Shouldn't you be, like, doing something?
Get an autograph?
Got it.
Ooh, snap! Ha! Shout out to my fans, some of who just joined my stream and joined Spidey IRL.
Yes! Roll!
Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail. Fan P. Dan says, I ROFL'd when you pranked J. Jonah Jameson with the pie. So did I, Fancy Dan. So did I.
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the Cinnamon Challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
The other code split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Thank you. Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt. But I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those back. People could get hurt. I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt. Kaboom! Tick tock, tick tock.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on, I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow! Screwball!
You should see the look on your creepy moving eye-hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feed!
TLDR.
Tell them to stop!
I will crush your tiny... Ah! How can spiderwebs be so strong?
Oh!
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web.